me while I'm saying this.
This taken in about 4 yards deep.
So you should know what the heck to do.
And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Is Jaden bad?
Yes.
I picked a bad team.
Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive.
Baltimore Ravens.
Their halftime hole now even deeper, and they need a big drive here just to answer the first.
This is for a touchdown.
Sterling Shepard. He's at the
What's
the
score? There was no need 20, to juke, dude. I'm trying to let
10,
you get it. Oh my god.
5 touchdown.
What's the score?
Giants.
21-10.
81 yards. And the Giants are able to draw a bit closer.
Oh my god,
he's going to the kicker.
He looks like he's going to
the third almost.
And it's caught at the 7-yard line.
Okay, what's the score?
But cut the lead a little bit further.
Okay, keep on letting him score and then I'll watch.
Yeah, but I think that helps.
Let him get a 1 point. Let him get a
1 point. And then press triangle.
Okay, let him get a touchdown lead in the fourth quarter and then you can go as try hard as you want.
I was going to say they had a 15-yard play in their back pocket.
You don't see that on too many play sheets, do you?
No. Depends on all the time,
so
though.
So from
not
inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Jaden,
go on that number 23. I'm going to throw this up. Press triangle. Thank you.
Into a double team.
Yes.
That's intercepted. Picked off
nice.
On the 29. And his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line. And they'll come out with a three tight end look on the first play of the drive.
Why are you running?
That is going to be taken down.
You want to fight? Put up, you want to fight?
What?
You want to fight?
You want to fight? Dude, I'm trying to help you.
And that is
good. You want to help me out?
I'm
tangent.
I'm running field goal block. What do you
Jaden,
think
you
have to
do? Jaden, do you want me to steal your IP?
But you figure they're going to need something here.
Yes, I want you to. Can I guess where you live?
He's taunting me.
Yes.
He's taunting me. He just said
Oh, I'm just going to type in your... Well, what you're using him again? You okay? You live in New Jersey, don't you? Yeah, where in New Jersey? Where in New Jersey? Oh, this guy's strong. You know I live in New Jersey because I told you earlier. Yeah, I did.
When you'd line up, go ahead and there's a fake and he's gonna
throw it up again, throw it up again.
I'm throwing up again because I want you to get this. Like, I just not there. So risky. I will throw another
What's
one
the score?
It's 21-17. I'm throwing one more bomb up there. Right there. Yeah, I know these young whippersnappers are trying to do different
Wait, you live near Trenton? You live near Princeton, right? No. Do you live near Trenton? No. Do you live near Ocean City? No. Palms River? No.
He's
looked it up.
Now with a first and 10 at their own 27.
Yeah, he's looking
at from
his
the shotgun,
yeah,
he'll throw.
Dude, why are you throwing this?
I'm looking at time so I can get a touchdown.
After the catch, I can get a touchdown in about 5 seconds.
First down,
I love Jonas.
Throwing on first down.
You can throw that.
It's complete to Golden T. And he'll wind up
getting Why are you doing this?
Why am I tackling you?
Big gains in succession. Last one was over 20. This one over 30. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Firing run on first down.
Why are you tackling me?
This one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22.
Can I go try out on
set
him?
Back
no.
Try out
the play. Are you going to watch the stream at least?
I will, but you just have a 1 point lead. One,
okay,
I did.
He has, right now, he has a 2 point lead. He's going to kick a field goal after he's going to finish. He's going to be up by 4. How about that?
Okay. Is it the fourth quarter?
Yes.
Just tell people what happened when they
were three
scores.
Try
I wrote with your paper two
yes,
words game
Ryan,
over and now I'm eating those words. I was wrong.
Good stuff.
Oh, Ryan's over the party. Ryan left.
I will admit when I make a mistake.
Well, it looked like it was going that way.
Yeah.
This is one of those paging Frank Reich moments. I can't believe I just brought that up. Frank Reich at Maryland.
Sit down.
Oh, Christ. Oh! Oh, I sit down.
Sounds like
what?
Some pain
oh,
from
no.
That
game.
You know, at least you've got more time to work it out with the doctor.
The boy has to get off.
I have to get off.
Not you.
Nice job. I'm going to get off. I too.
Oh,
kick a field goal, kick a field goal.
And they're going to be set up in the red zone right around the 17-yard line.
Right, don't get off.
17 now. Here's a first and 10.
I'm going to win this game. Trust me. Now I just let you get
four. On first down, Barkley.
Yeah, I'm just going to let you get the win. You can have the win.
A solid pickup of 12 yards, and now they're knocking on the door. Gotta figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have never been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
You're getting not
solid
cocky
on the field goal, but not as solid on the kickoff there, and that'll put them in. With a first and 10 at the 41-yard line. He fakes the give here and looks to throw. And seeing no options, he just tosses.
How's the rugby back?
I tackled
you right.
I did the exact same thing.
Second down.
Yeah, that one sailed on him. You've got to make sure you give your receiver a chance to come down and bounce, because they are very gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but they make them out of bounds. That does you no good.
Now a pass hauled in downfield. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. It's a gain of 34. 26-yard line. So it's Bills football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Escaping the pressure right. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down.
Are you running?
Right back to him for 10 more.
I didn't know what I'm running.
It has not been his best day throwing the football. He really needs to piece something together here.
All will be forgiven if he leads him into the end zone.
Bob.
And he's got his tight end Knox for a Bills touchdown.
Can I get a touchdown?
Dawson Knox.
Can I get a field goal?
And the Bills are an extra point away from tying the football game.
Yeah, it's a tie.
And we are tied
I
mean, here in the fourth quarter. So right back to square one. Tied at 28 as he kicks it away.
Do you lose when I give you three
That'll
touchdowns?
That'll be taken about a yard deep. And only able to get to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. They've got work to do, but they do still have a bit of time here.
And they've got to feel comfortable with that, but they have all their play sequences called. If they get out of bounds, that allows them to huddle and call another play, but if they don't, it's hurry up to the line of scrimmage.
Now
they can spike it and stop the clock.
See if they can do just that. Flushed out right.
Oh,
and this will be incomplete.
Not even
physical play on the football.
You know their arm was running into that.
So now
what?
Second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Throwing again. Jones. Stepping up. He's going to keep
that,
it.
How was that not?
And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Now Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with an even 20 seconds left to go. They'll run on first down. Barkley, and he'll take this one down to about the 40.
Am I still going?
The Giants will use the second of their three timeouts as they get it with 16 seconds remaining on the clock.
Second and eight.
Jones off the bootleg. Polluting the pressure right. And that's incomplete. Clock stops with 10
no,
seconds.
No, I'm in field goal range, but he just don't really want me to get a touchdown.
You're in field goal.
Field goal from this spot, 57 yards as they hope to move it a little closer.
Oh, shoot.
Now Jones. And that's incomplete with just 6 seconds left on the clock.
That 57 yard field goal.
So it all comes down to the right foot of Graham Gano. This from long, very long range. That's on target, but it's no good. He had it.
I'm challenging. I'm challenging.
Can't challenge that, dude. That was clearly not
it. You gotta go for a knee and go back home, Mary.
You're literally not allowed to shoot.
Online, but he came up just shy of the crossbar. And a costly one there as this game remains tied here in the fourth. And now we'll get a timeout here. They're able to stop it with 1 second to go in this game. Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 on their side of midfield at the 47. Going deep for Diggs. And this is going to be intercepted.
You got interception.
So 4 quarters wasn't enough, and we are
what am I for? You give me came back.
And here in overtime, if the team that receives the ball scores a touchdown, it's over. If they don't, we can still have some more football.
That's exactly right. If they go down and kick a field goal, the other team gets a possession to either match it or score a touchdown to win the ball game. If both teams kick field goals, the next team to score wins. But if the receiving team throws a pick six or fumbles the ball and gets picked up by the defense and they score, the game is over at that point.
Takes this about 5 yards deep. And he returns
on,
this to the 22.
I get $10. Free $10.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive.
Oh, yeah, it's
the first drive here in overtime. This is where the crowd can really become a factor.
They've had to battle it all day.
It's so good. I'll go against you and again, and then I'll back a good team.
If this team takes it downfield and scores a touchdown, it's game over.
It's been loud in here so far.
Why?
And able to rip off a chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. Good yardage after the catch. Is that play good for 30 and a first? So how about that for a
chance? Try hard mode right now.
Down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Now this pass into the hands of Saquon Barkley. Takes this
can't
to
even touch me.
Maybe the 31, and then the defense rallying quickly after that broken tackle.
Not in the game.
Brings up second and 3. At the Bills 31.
Looking to throw again on second down. Jones.
Okay.
Oh, and it's intercepted. Teron Johnson able to pick it. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line. Charles rolling to his right. I know he's right-handed, but is that one that maybe a veteran sticks in his pocket?
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks.
Who said he wants to go again? Can you let me win? Because the three people come back, let him win. He's so trash.
In this case,
yeah, because he said they kept saying that I'm going to be trash. Can you give me a taco? Can you give me a taco? No, mind. Because you asked me for a pizza. I don't even know. Yeah.
And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Lorenzo Carter.
Okay, never mind.
There for his second sack of the afternoon. And it's never going to take a sack. You really don't want to take one.
Okay.
That's part of the field down in the red zone.
Not at all, because you're already pretty much assured of a field goal. Did you take a big sack?
It's like
to push you out of range. And that's why defense.
They did. They were screaming about them. Let them win. Let them win.
They want to push you back and try and take you out of that.
They'll try to run for this with Singletary. And he's into the end zone for the
okay, can we match? Now we match
in OT. Touchdown. A part of a great game that we got to see and making it extra special. Not only did I get 4 quarters with you in this one, I got some overtime. A little whipped cream on top.
Look at you, trying to make this whole thing palatable.
I just want you to pay for my meal later.
You really just wanted 4 quarters, what you wanted. But how much fun was that? We had that type of a game where we got us to overtime, and then we get the dramatic ending to finish things off as well. What a game.
So that's a wrap for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn. And this has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com. With that, we say so long from Buffalo.
I let you win too.
You let me win.
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
Yes, it did. Invite me. I didn't try. Come on. Come on. Yeah, invite me. Poor Steve, invite me. My team on my back, did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag, copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a bus. Stand your toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for the beat. Put the bottoms on the truck. I had a dream in the club. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like we're the love. That's why I be hella low key. The contrary to belief. Loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle to pick random. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. I'll pick one more and I'll pick this team. Hold on. How many? You want me to pick the team after I get that game?
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Bills Stadium in upstate New York. The folks in Buffalo love their Bills, and a moment ago they entered to the delight of this sold-out crowd. They're set for football as their Bills will do battle with the Seattle Seahawks. Here's the kicker, Jason Myers, to get this one started. And we are underway in upstate New York. Here's the all-pro returner from 2018, Andre Roberts. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30.
I'm going to beat you, and then you're going to start crying.
First and 10 now from the 33. So they fake the handoff. Now Allen. He's got the connection to Cole Beasley. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. 17 yards on the game's opening play and a quick first down. Now the first carry for Devin Singletary. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. 11 yards and a Buffalo first down. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Allen. Looking for his running back, and he's got him. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the two. So a little extra on top of the big play there.
It's tough for guys rushing the passer, but you have to know when the ball is gone. And if officials will tell you ball's gone, he didn't pull up.
Allen taking it himself, and he takes it in across the chalk for a Bills touchdown. Josh Allen keeping it himself from a yard out. And the Bills have taken the early lead. Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown pass to kick it away. And this carries into the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
At their own 23-yard line.
Listen, the Seahawks take over now, first and 10 at their own 23. He'll throw from the gun, rolling to his left. And he's going to keep it all right away.
play. He lost the football.
Now this is picked up by the Bills.
And they are going to set up shop at the 32-yard line. Here's Allen following the fumble recovery. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete. Shaquille Griffin knocking it away that time in coverage. Here's second and 10 now from about the 32. To throw again. Allen back to Brown, this time complete. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with
yeah, the better than Giant.
Brings up third and one.
Yeah, they are. That's why you could be winning.
On third down, they go with Singletary. And he'll be taken down.
I'm going to break my knife.
After what? 7-0 on EA Sports.
See, San Antonio. Going to lead and come back. To
16 here for first and 10. On play action, Allen. They'll roll him out right. He's going to take off with it.
How did I fumble, but you don't fumble?
No,
Cracker. Exactly. You're cheating.
First and goal to add some extra mass.
You say, no, I'm not cheating. No.
Allen gonna throw.
Not.
You are cheating. I'm just trash. Do you want to fight in real life? Yeah, I know you. The name's Courtney.
And it's good to make it 14.
Isn't your name Courtney Ross? Isn't your name Courtney Ross?
No.
Say yes.
Fields it in the middle of the end zone. Through and they're gonna have good starting field position.
Bounce, they take me.
He's across the 35. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive. The Seahawks offense, and they're in a bind early here.
Carson,
14-0.
Everyone
worried at this stage, or still too early?
You're worried, you're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of the
team. How do you know that?
You want to make sure that
you're a Celtics fan,
but at the same time,
you're Buffalo Celtics. What's your favorite basketball team?
What do we have on this play sheet that can work?
Bandwagon.
Basics is usually your answer, and make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it
football
in his hands.
Team?
Still second quarter, you get
oh no,
Celtics.
Okay.
And that's incomplete.
So many offense runs include their running backs into their passing offense and be able to swing the ball.
Who lives in Boston?
And sometimes those guys
how's
are just
that
not
been
as catching the ball as they are running it.
They'll run the screen with Carson, and he'll be corralled out across
midfield.
10 yards and a Seattle first down.
First down.
No, come on, see, I'm popping you.
Throwing down Wilson on first down. Looking for Lockett, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. Oh, he shakes himself free. And his guys have got it.
You want to be a fun? I'm going to
pass. The first down.
I'm trying.
Intercepted. The Bills take over first and 10 at the 35-yard line.
Wow. You're so trash.